Pharaoh, God's children on his mind. Said, Pharaoh, let my people go. Don't you think it's time? See, we serve the true and living God. We want to worship him where our fathers tried. Now, we don't want to stay in Egypt. We want to live in the promised land. Why would you want to stay in Egypt? You can live in the promised land. Why would you rather serve the devil than be blessed by God's own hand? Whoa, there'll be no whips or chains there. Milk and honey flowing there. Hey, why would you want to stay in Egypt when you can live in the promised land? But Pharaoh's heart was hard. He would not let them go. He worked God's children harder still and made them cry out so. They cried, Moses, please just let it be. But then Moses said, just wait, you see. Why would you want to stay in Egypt when you can live in the promised land? Why would you want to stay in Egypt when you can live in the promised land? Why would you rather serve the devil than be blessed by God's own hand? Whoa, milk and honey flowing there. Hey, would you want to stay in Egypt when you can live in the promised land?
God heard his children cry, and he said it's time to go. But on Pharaoh and his evil land, I'll bring just one last woe. They will know I am the great I am, but my own I'll say by the blood of the Lamb. You don't have to stay in Egypt, I will lead you to the promised land.
Why would you want to stay in Egypt when you can live in the promised land? Why would you rather serve?
Many times here in life, I walk through dark valleys, and I question, oh Lord, when I don't understand. Then I hear Jesus say, my child, just keep looking. Or the next